Hey.
I ordered us some kombucha because I'm off the caffeine and I think you should be too. Also, dairy and fats.
Oh, you've been doing your research.
Oh, well, actually, Georgia put me on a bit of a diet program. I've also booked in a blood test just to make sure I'm not vitamin deficient.
Well, sounds like you'll be ready for my news then. Next week, I'm actually ovulating, so I'd really like to get started. Okay, so I thought we could try the selfie method first. I give one sample to the IVF people for quarantine, and then I keep one sample to use myself.
Huh.
I thought you'd be okay with that.
Yeah, I didn't expect it to be happening so soon.
But you are ready to go through with this, aren't you?
Yeah, of course, of course.
Are you sure? Because if you're not, please tell me.
I haven't told my parents yet.
Oh, why not?
It's tricky.
Right, yeah, you did say they were pretty conservative.
Yeah, they are. I mean, you know, they know about you, that we're friends.
But do you think they'll be prepared for this?
It's unconventional. You know, they're going to have a lot of questions. I need to be ready with some answers.
Of course. Hey, do you want me to come with you?
No, look, I think I need to do this myself, but thank you, though.
So if your parents don't agree with this, is this going to be a real game changer for you?
No.
Oh, I mean, look, I know that you love them and you want their blessing with this. I just don't want to cause any problems for you.
It's my life, it's not theirs.
I mean, we're creating life too, right? I mean, I just don't want people to think we're taking this lightly, especially not your family.
Yeah, look, I'll talk to them, okay? It's gonna be fine. And then we can get started, eh?
Okay, then.